So the interesting part I wanted to look at was that's the CT Mini by Festool. You can see it's powered on. It has the Bluetooth button and then a big manual button. So what I was wondering is, since I use the 12-inch slide compound by DeWalt, that you can alternately put in the power cradle and run it off from line voltage versus the battery voltage. So on this, you can see that it has the button you can pick up from Festool, and that will start and stop the tool. And I was curious whether, when you have this plugged into the wall, if it will still activate when you pull the trigger. So there's your answer. So the nice part about it is, if I decided to run this saw off the batteries, and then I could just use the push button, and I wouldn't have to swap back and forth on the tool whether I wanted to go manual or Bluetooth. Nice function to this Festool. The other part I was concerned with is how well it would perform when you have this long tube. And I do have to say that there is plenty of power pulling in right here. So it's a good strong vacuum cleaner to use in this circumstance. It's a nice size. It's not too small, not too big. Yeah, you pay a little bit more money for the Bluetooth part of it, but all in all, it's good.